So Hondas are known for having bad grounds, and what I like to do when I get in there, I'm actually working on a Honda Odyssey right now, and I have the back whole panel off, as you can see. So right here, here's a major ground. So what I like to do, I'll go ahead, I'll remove this whole thing, take the screw out, get that out of the way, make sure that's all clean, looks pretty good. Then I'll come in here with a drill and a metal wire brush, and I'll scrape the paint off right here. Then I'll go ahead and put a star washer in that has the little ridges on there. I'll put a picture of one of those right now. And I'll put one of those in between, and then I'll put everything back together, and that just helps ensure that you're getting a proper ground, because there's nothing worse than chasing a bad ground when you're trying to find an electrical issue. So why not just hit it off at the pass and go ahead and make all your grounds good? I've done that on a lot of the grounds in this van. This is one that I haven't done yet, so I just wanted to show you what I do to help secure grounds. All right, guys, hope that helps you out. Talk to you later.